we're providing all the facilities here at a very discounted price, just to make sure that they can cover our diesel costs, just to make sure that they can have this concert on Saturday. And some of our people, the Rain Choir, are going to be ministering as well. Listen to me, you know you can come here on Sunday and listen to Cobham's free of charge. But the reason we're doing Saturday is what is causing us to have Sunday. Are you here? And believe me, Cobham's is one of the few Nigerian musicians who understands music. Most of you don't know that he single-handedly has broken into realms that many Nigerian musicians haven't. He was the producer of Asha's first album, and he has brought such a magnitude and recognition to this country. But the best part about him is that he's a born-again, spirit-filled Christian who really understands God. This will be his second visit to this auditorium, and so we want to make him feel at home. Amen? But I need your help buying tickets. Mrs. Adeola is on her way back from Malaysia, and I don't know what's taking her so long to get here. So I'm going to ask Roti to please stand in with her and the ushers to help. If you want to book, please, 2,000 now. We're asking you to sponsor as many people as possible. Drag them here. Amen? Let's do some good. Are you listening to me? Then that will now give me a free conscience on Sunday to now have Cobham's with us. Am I making sense? Are you listening to me? If they don't succeed on Saturday, we've wasted our time. Are you getting my point? We're going to be very, very discouraged, because we wouldn't have had him on Sunday if it wasn't for the Saturday program. Can you do that? Amen? No, TVN, you people don't know how to tell lies. That's why you always keep quiet. Amen? I need your help to make this work. What is 2,000 naira? Recharge card. Don't talk to your girlfriend for 24 hours. You have covered it. What do you say? TBN. Sometimes you people make me very proud, and sometimes you make me ashamed, because you just act as if money is a big deal. Amen? It's not. You should have listened to Mrs. Oluni this morning. And then, like, starting tomorrow, we have a 3-day fasting and praying program, which is totally focused on the spirit of wisdom. And then from next month, we're going to be the spirit of wisdom. From next month, we're going to be looking at the spirit of revelation. Now, you would understand the context of that as we start. It's difficult to explain it here. And then our midweek services and our services are going to be directed as you can see them on the screen. Amen? Amen. Are you here? So can I count on your cooperation? Amen? Roti, do you have tickets? You don't have tickets. So how do people pay? Spiritually. Do you have a bank account for the tickets? Okay, can you give it to the... do you have a POS for them? They can use our POS. Okay, you can use our POS to pay. We'll make sure you get your tickets. At least your name will be at the gate. Amen? I talk about money and you look...